Today on Kitchen Conversations.
Instagram at try you might like it and email at try you might like it 2018 at gmail.com.
All right, tell us about some of the foods that you judged today.
Well, the foods I judged today, it was pretty hard. It was a tight race. But, of course, you only have to be one winner. And life just went fast and there was
some. Who won? What was your favorite peach cobbler?
Wanda.
And why did you like it?
It was just perfect.
Right. And what about the food truck?
Chase.
And the Chase type of what?
Fish. The fish was perfect. The fish was right on the spot.
All right, you heard it here from Isaiah. Give me your information one more time.
I'm in the town for Try You Might Like It. This is bad for me. Try You Might Like It. Instagram at Try You Might Like It and email Try You Might Like It 2018 at gmail.com.
Yes, and he was one of our judges here at the cooking competition at Black Family Day. Thank you for visiting us. We're so excited. We're going to do it again next year, right, Edward? Yeah. We're going to try to, right? Yeah, Edward, your favorite.
Okay. Hi, my name is Isaiah Deese, and I have a YouTube channel called Try It My Like It. On this channel, we'll be talking about foods that I never tried before, go to different places, and have different challenges.
My name is Richard. I was trying to. I know. I put myself last and come after them.